रेडियो खांची 90.4 FM, हम सबका रेडियो। लेक्चर बाय डॉक्टर मोहम्मद शकील अहमद, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंग्लिश, SS मेमोरियल कॉलेज रांची, राजस्थान रांची। टॉपिक, द मेन थीम ऑफ द नोवेल हार्ट ऑफ डार्कनेस बाय जोसेफ कॉनराड। इट इज फॉर सेमेस्टर 6 ऑफ इंग्लिश ऑनर्स स्टूडेंट्स। रेफरेंस ऑफ द बुक, द नोवेल हार्ट ऑफ डार्कनेस हैज बीन रिटन बाय जोसेफ कॉनराड इन द 20th century. It is about pessimism, loneliness, illusion and reality of life, as well as a story of darkness on different levels. The outline of the novel is about darkness of man's heart at different level, which appeared in South Africa, especially a remote areas of Congo, where the novelist has presented a graphic picture of the life of South Africans, their style of life leading, their clothes, their food, and how much they are dark by their hearts. It has been presented in the novel, as well as their exploitation by the Englishmen, especially one character whose name is Mr. Kurz. Now, the lecture starts. The novel Heart of Darkness has been written by Joseph Conrad in the 20th century. Basically, Conrad was a South African writer, but he started his career in English soil. He wrote this novel because there is some certain story behind it, which is related with his life. His parents died in his early age. He led his life in isolation, in loneliness. His early life is full of woes and suffering. He saw no happiness, no contentment in life. He led a life where there was nothing, only suffering and suffered soul. Despite he tried to present the reality of life, this novel, Heart of Darkness, is one of the most important and popular novels of the writer Joseph Conrad, in which he has presented that the story of the people who are compelled to lead life in darkness on different levels. Because the Heart of Darkness is only about the people of South Africa who are black by body, but their soul is also black and dark, because they are overshadowed and they are exploited. They have not been learnt anything. So the title of the novel is given Heart of Darkness. Joseph Conrad was very near to the life of Congo, a remote area, a forest of South Africa. First of all, he wanted to become a sea sailor, but he decided to visit South Africa, especially the Congo, where he finds life is quite difficult. Life is just like the animal. People are compelled to lead a life of beast. And this man, this writer, Joseph Conrad, explored the life of inhabitants, but their life was looking like primitive, barbaric, uncivilized, a folk. They have no life where there is no food, cloth, and education, even the shelter. They are compelled to lead life under the tree. They used to live half naked. There was no sunrise. They used to live on the seashore under the tree. When Joseph Conrad was talking about South Africa and a dark continent, Congo, he gives a picture about the physical darkness of the people. Everything in the novel is overshadowed by darkness. The sky is overcast by dark clouds. The Congo River is invisible in the dark fog. All kinds of evil forces are hidden behind the dark bushes and thick foliage. And even the hearts of the men are under the influence of darkness, of evils. Even the atmosphere at the central station is also of death and decay. When a character, Marlowe, reaches at the central station, he finds life as a death. There is nothing only people leading a bitter life. Other character, Kurz, he is the main character and he is a symbolic character. He was an Englishman, but he stands for greed, for gold, callousness, materialism and savagery of the colonizers. The novelist Conrad presents the inner darkness of the Congo people. They are leading life in dark world where people know nothing how to lead a life. Some other countries, or especially the English countries, European countries, send their messengers there to educate them, to give a message, to learn them how to lead a life, to make them a human being, to make them civilized person, to make them a educated person. Instead of it, they did not do such types of thing with them. Rather, they exploited on different methods, and they became just like a slave. Even they are some women of Congo were physically tortured and exploited by the white Englishman. Heart of Darkness is a novel in which Conrad presents the inner feeling of different characters who had gone there to educate them, to civilize them, but also presents how much they are sincere and gentle and civilized, as well as noble and humble. They did all works for those persons they have come from the European country to make them educated. But in the sense, what they got? Nothing, only exploitation, death, and all types of heart. They wanted to become clean and clear and lighted in place of darkness. They got nothing. At last, in the end of the novel, Joseph Conrad has given a strong message by writing this novel that the people of Congo, Iran, a most backward, remote Iran of South Africa, where people are compelled to lead a life of waste, must be educated, must be brought into the light. Their darkness of heart must be removed from all sides, then they can be counted as a human being. That's all.